Johnny Blaze. Kid was a stuntman, a damn good one. Jumping bikes through flaming hoops, all sorts. But nothing he did could save his father from the cancer that consumed him. That is until Johnny met a stranger who offered him a deal. Curing his father's cancer for his mortal soul. And his father's illness did disappear, just in time for him to die a faster death. It was the demon lord, Mephisto, who had cheated Johnny Blaze and transformed him into the Ghost Rider. Now Johnny sees no rest. When called, he must become the Rider and exact vengeance on those who spill the blood of the innocents. The devil needs an agent in the world of men, and never more so than now, for the apocalypse is suddenly at hand.
Johnny Blaze still thinks his destiny is his own. I want a word with him below, where even angels' eyes are blind.
As you wish. I will bring the Ghost Rider to you.
So now Johnny is in hell. And he ain't too pleased about it.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
There you go.
Cowboy, we're riding out one night.
joy.
We'll be right back.
Enjoy.
Johnny Blaze. Kid was a stuntman. A damn good one. Jumping bikes through flaming hoops. All sorts. But nothing he did could save his father from the cancer that consumed him. That is, until Johnny met a stranger who offered him a deal. Curing his father's cancer for his mortal soul. And his father's illness did disappear, just in time for him to die a faster death. It was the demon lord, Mephisto, who had cheated Johnny Blaze and transformed him into the Ghost Rider. Now Johnny sees no rest. When called, he must become the Rider and exact vengeance on those who spill the blood of the innocents. The devil needs an agent in the world of men, and never more so than now, for the apocalypse is suddenly at hand.
Johnny Blaze still thinks his destiny is his own. I want a word with him below, where even angels' eyes are blind.
As you wish, I will bring the Ghost Rider to you.
So now Johnny is in hell. And he ain't too pleased about it.